The Smartsheet Salesforce connector allows users to gain valuable insights from your sales data and drive the execution of work across teams. This connector empowers you to automate and streamline various business processes, such as handoffs between sales and professional services, pipeline review, commission calculations, and territory management. Using the Salesforce connector, you can create new Salesforce records in either platform, edit Salesforce information from inside Smartsheet, and track metrics, create automations, and lastly, chart within Smartsheet. This dashboard is an example of a sales pipeline, as it might be visualized in Smartsheet. All the data in this dashboard originated in the Opportunity Tracker sheet, which was directly connected to Salesforce through the connector workflow. Let's look at the underlying Opportunity Tracker sheet. Here, we can see all the opportunities we have pulled from Salesforce with the connector. Users without a Salesforce license can edit the opportunities from this sheet. Let's change the status from Decide to Closed 1 and save our changes. Then users with a Salesforce license can select the linked Salesforce ID to see the changes reflected there. Here, we see the opportunity in Salesforce and notice the stage has automatically been updated. With the bidirectional sync, you can work on whichever platform you prefer or have access to. Let's configure the Salesforce connector together. We will start with a blank sheet that has the columns we need. Next, select the connector's icon in the feature bar and choose Create a Workflow. Select Login with Smartsheet, and then select Allow. The Settings page of the Connector Configuration menu has a few options. The first field is set to keep records updated in both Smartsheet and Salesforce, creating a bidirectional sync. You can also select to make a manual, one-directional connection between Smartsheet and Salesforce. For this example, let's keep the field as Keep Record Updated in both Smartsheet and Salesforce. In the following field, we must select the sheet we want to sync data. For this demo, we will select the Salesforce connector ops. In the last field, we will select the Salesforce object we want to sync. In this case, we will select an opportunity. Select Continue. In the Fields menu, we can select the Salesforce fields and corresponding sheet columns for mapping. By selecting the arrows, we can also set the individual fields to have a unidirectional or bidirectional sync. In this case, some of our existing columns on the sheet have automatically been associated. Let's select Add Field to add the account name to our workflow. The account name field is a related field because it is nested under the account field. It's important to note that related fields can only sync in one direction, from Salesforce to Smartsheet. Now select the account name column in the sheet. When you are done mapping fields and columns, select Continue. In the Salesforce Filters menu, we can filter out Salesforce records from the object we picked earlier. Select Add Filter. Then select Create a Date. Set the condition to After. And let's select a date 1 month in the past from today's date. Then select Continue. In the Sheet Filters menu, we have the option to set filters that affect which rows in our sheet sync to the Salesforce platform. We will not configure any sheet filters in this case, so select Skip and Continue. In the Row Groups menu, we can create hierarchies in Smartsheet from the data that is imported from Salesforce. This could be useful for grouping opportunities by location or stage on the sheet. In this case, we will select Skip and Continue. The last configuration screen allows us to name the workflow and summarizes how many rows and records could be updated across Smartsheet and Salesforce. This allows us to verify that the workflow behaves as intended. Now select Save Workflow. Once we save the workflow, it will automatically run. After a few minutes, the data should finish syncing between Smartsheet and Salesforce. We can go to the connected sheet to check the results. Our Smartsheet Salesforce connector build is complete. We can now use the power of Smartsheet to create reports, dashboards, or automations, or use advanced capabilities such as Bridge, Data Mesh, Data Shuttle, and more to further analyze, share, and visualize this data. Are you ready to start using the Smartsheet Salesforce connector? Check out the Salesforce connector learning track to get started.